body lay dead before me, and yet I spoke, and lived, and lived. Behind me